Well, you know, it's a great opportunity to come down and support, first of all. But when I think about my own life and think about when I aged out of foster care, there was no place for me, so I wound up homeless in almost an entire year. And, you know, now it's nice to see that there are people who understand now the need for people who age out. And here, you know, a lot of children won't have to suffer as much as I did and people like I did during the time that I came along. So I always, when I think about the Dream Center, that's what I think about the most, those who age out.
You're a truly inspirational figure. You wrote Finding Fish, which is an autobiography. What's the hardest part about writing one of those?
Being truthful. You know, there's a lot of things that you're not necessarily proud of, and then things that happen to you you're not necessarily proud of either. But you do realize, at the time I was writing it, I felt like there were other people, younger people, and people who were older than I was that had gone through the same thing and was going through that. And for me to have a voice and be able to say something and say that it had happened, and these things do go on, and for people who didn't know, that just like people who are here tonight trying to support children and people who are homeless and all of it, that's what my book, Finding Fish, kind of spoke to, all those different issues. And I was, unfortunately, had been affected by a lot of different things. But, you know, as you know, everything turned out all right.
You said the hardest part was being truthful. Was there any filters when you wrote it, or is this 100% just out there open into your life?
Well, yeah, it was 100% open. You know, as I began being honest, honesty made me feel like getting it more of it off my shoulders. And the more honest I felt, the more cathartic it was for me, and I just felt like I needed to do it. But once it was done, I wasn't sure whether to turn your manuscript in or not. So I took a swig of something and decided to, yeah, I just sent it.
Which turned into Antoine Fisher, the motion picture.
No, actually, I wrote the movie first.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I wrote the movie first in 92. And then it took a while before they decided to make the movie. So I wasn't sure if they were going to make the movie, but I was so charged having written the screenplay, I decided that I should write the book. Because in a book, you can tell more of your story. And I felt like, you know, there's a lot of rules when you write a screenplay, and I wasn't able to include a lot of people who were important in my life and a lot of events. So, you know, for example, I didn't really talk about homelessness in the movie or aging out of foster care. But in the book, I talked about it a lot. Yeah, it's all there. Yeah.